Let's make a circle all around. Back into the circle. and second position ball on this court. If this is the net, if the blue line is the net, where would the setter be?
Yeah.
So your setter is always going to be in this position. So there are different positions on the court where you can set. There's an outside hitter, a middle hitter, and another outside hitter. Today we're just going to work on these two hitters, on the outside and in the middle. Your middle position, which is right here, your hitter is going to be known as a two. And your outside hitter is known as a four. So we're going to learn how to set to those two parts. The main thing you want to focus on is having your shoulders pointing wherever you want the ball to go. So if you're here and your shoulders are facing here, your ball's going to go here. If you're here and your shoulders are facing here, your ball's going to go here. So what we're going to do is have one of your partners on this side and one of your partners here. And they're going to toss the ball to you, and you're just going to set them up on the outside, and they're going to catch your ball, and you're going to switch lines. Make sense? I just need one ball. So one partner in this line, one partner in this line.
Okay.
Right in the middle of that circle. Some of your hitters will be closer to the net than others, but we're going to start off with these positions and then we'll move them closer to the net. So we have everyone in one line, and I'll toss you a ball and then have you set to one of the targets, and then after you set to the target, you can shag your ball and then get back in line.
Thank you.
the back row. What you're going to do is you're going to stand here, and you're going to toss to your partner, kind of like you're passing it to them at the setting position, and they're going to try to set into one of the targets. Okay, one partner back here with the ball, and the other partner at the net. And don't switch lines until you switch.
It's killing me not to go smash a ball. I said it's killing me not to go smash a ball. Like put. Wait. Oh. Come on, stop. What are y'all doing?
Toss your partner your ball, so that you're in the hitting position. position is a two position, so you're setting a two. And this position is a four position, so you're setting a four right now. Your partner is in the four position. So you're going to bend your legs, get underneath the ball, and push out to your partner, right off of the net. They're going to catch your ball, come into this line, you're going to go into that one. Got it? Oh, sorry, I didn't think you had a ball. Set it, you grab their ball, and
You gotta come up, crazy.
Thank you.
You didn't use your legs. Y'all try just easy sits, like, because y'all are so close to each other. Y'all don't have to, like, full, like, yeah, like, because y'all are real close, so just, like, a gentle sit. Or that too. You did really good on that pass set where you didn't swing your arms, though. Yeah, you did really good. Thank you. Oh, I could turn it on?
Yeah, you could.